All right, we're going to do one more before we wrap things up. Please welcome to the stage our old friend, Mr. Michael Lewis Johnson. This one comes from our very, very first record, and it got us into a lot of trouble over the years. And it's also done us a lot of good. Crazy things have happened because of this song. Crazy things. I wrote the song for my favorite bag lady. Did I ever tell you this? It's true. It's true. When I got started in music, the reason why I started wearing a suit all the time was because I played rooms, open stages, places where there was a lot of folk music, and I was determined to stand out and separate myself from like the folk singer-songwriter types. And the reason was, I just didn't like them very much. And I remember there was this one guy who was actually a bit of a hero on that scene. And no offense. I mean, you know, people love what he did. And I you know, you're allowed to love whatever you want, you know. But I didn't love it. He was like, he did this song for Mary. Mary was a bag lady on Bloor Street that people loved. People loved Mary. And here's the deal. Here's the deal about Mary. It's easy to write a song about Mary. Because Mary, despite the fact that she had a lot of personal problems, such that she couldn't take care of herself very well, and she was on the street, she nonetheless understood that she could give something back for the money you gave her. So you'd give her a quarter, or you'd give her a loonie, or you give her $2, and she'd tell you thank you, and she meant it, and she'd hold you by the hand, and she'd tell you stories about life on Bloor Street, and people were inspired by her, and people loved her, and they'd take her home, and they fix her food and dinner, and she would regale them with more stories. And like, she was lovable. Despite her dysfunction, she was lovable. But it's easy, people. It's easy to love people who are so generous and kind. My favorite bag lady, on the other hand. My favorite bag lady used to walk up and down Bloor Street anywhere between Hyde Park and Spadina. And she had a voice like this. And she had thicker facial hair than me. And if you tried to talk to her and tried to give her questions, and she was frightening. She was scary. And she was confrontational. And I liked this lady very much. And I thought to myself, why doesn't anybody write a song about my bag lady? Being the proactive individual that you know me to be, I took it upon myself, therefore, to put pen to paper. And I didn't know her name. I didn't know her name, so I gave her a name. I called her Magpie. And this is her song. And, I believe I counted in. Is that correct? It goes like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.